We were able to address the patient's concern by efficiently delivering very strong anesthetic BruxZir NOW crowns. Each restoration took 40 minutes to mill. We have a 50-year-old male that presents with a fractured Emax crown on his upper left first molar, number 14, that also appears to have super erupted, most likely from the low occlusal position of the crown on the lower left first molar, number 19. We plan to replace both with BruxZir NOW crowns milled chairside using the Glidewell in-office solution. So I began the removal with a 557 carbide. I then refined the prep with a coarse grit round-ended tapered diamond and 850-018 on the axial surfaces to create a chamfered margin that's positioned equigingivally. I traced the margins with the probe to confirm there's an apical stop and that it's smooth circumferentially. To complete the prep, I ensure the axial walls have adequate taper and the internal angles are rounded. I also place a size 2 cord here for gingival retraction since the margins are all equigingival. After having set for several minutes now, I remove the retraction cord from the lower molar to expose the space between the prep and tissue, which is exactly what we want for an accurate impression. Once the cord is removed, we dry the site very well and begin our digital impression with the iTero element. The digital impression is then transferred to the Fast Design software, where we're able to custom design both opposing restorations at the same time. After 5 minutes, when the design is complete, I'll load a BruxZir NOW block and diamond burr into the fast mill. We now have the lower crown finished and ready to try in once the sprue is removed. When the correct parameters are dialed in on the software, there's very little to no adjustments needed to the proximal contacts. These restorations come right at the mill with a very nice surface finish. For the upper crown, I added low fusing stain and glaze from the Obsidian CAD kit to show a comparison between the two finishing options. We were able to address the patient's concern by efficiently delivering very strong anesthetic BruxZir NOW crowns. Each restoration took 40 minutes to mill. Both crowns were milled using an A1 block, but if additional characterization is desired, you can see the difference the 10-minute optional oven cycle can provide these restorations. We cement this crown in place using 3M's resin-modified glass ionomer, Reli-X Luting Plus. The excess is easily removed when it enters a gel state after 2 minutes.